What's the angle here? That's more than the asking price.
It's just a little incentive. Do we have a deal or don't we?
It has your name on it, Alex. Just yours. Asa never has to know. Asa has his business, I have mine.
I'm going to say a good marriage is hard to find.
Kinda gives you hope, doesn't it? Well, let's go, sweetheart. I want to talk to the decorator about changing everything.
You know what? I'm going to have to meet you later. I've got to get to the airport. I'm going to miss my flight.
What flight? Nice to know the newlyweds are communicating so well.
Look, it's no big deal, Blair. I just got to go to Chicago after Venom has set up a couple of meetings for me from some newspaper hotshot.
Todd, you can't go with the fog rolling in like this. Yeah. You want to make sure nothing happens to you. I don't want you to crash and burn before your check clears.
Oh, don't worry. I'll live. I have to. Having too much fun. See you later, bud.
Todd. Don't try to stop him. Isn't it amazing how much he's like Asa? Asa and Todd have nothing in common. Except for you. You all.